T2 will go out on the track together. You see the car lined up with a very tight pit lane.